Welcome back to Living 808. It is time to find out what's happening around the state this weekend. We welcome in Jordan Segundo for today's 808 update. Hello.
Hello, so good to be here.
Great to have you. Yes, so what's going on?
We've got a nice variety of events this week. I got to ask you, when was the last time you visited the Waikiki Aquarium?
Actually, I went recently because someone had a wedding there.
Oh, great.
So they opened it up for, so this was probably a month ago.
Okay, and so you've been on the lawn and you see how beautiful it is under
Gorgeous.
The stars. Then you might want to check it out this Thursday, tomorrow, because they have a very popular event called Kekane o Kekai. It is a wonderful concert happening on the lawn. happening on the lawn. They're going to feature Hawaii's top entertainers, Shana Awau and Ben and Myla. So
this is a weekly event, I believe, and it is great.
It's very popular, and the doors open at 5:30. They welcome guests to go and explore the entire aquarium, and they can go at 7 o'clock to enjoy the performances right there on the lawn.
Terrific.
So wonderful family event to bring out at night.
Yep, absolutely.
Now another event, I gotta ask you, do you own any cowboy boots?
Yeah. No, but I want some. You know who does have cowboy boots? Tizo.
Well, yes. Then you might want to borrow his cowboy boots, or you might want to check out this next event, because I know you're gonna find some great cowboy boots there. It is called Saddle Up for Wishes. It is an all-American rodeo. It's happening tomorrow. It goes all the way to Saturday. It's a benefit that will go and benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Hawaii. It is gonna feature bull riding, team roping, of course, cowboy poker, and you can also win a trip to Vegas.
That sounds like a lot of fun. Dita Holyfield, who puts this on, was actually on our show yesterday, so she talked a little bit about it.
Yes,
but look at
Dita.
Those pictures.
I know, it's amazing. I've never been to a rodeo, but when you see these pictures, it just looks so much fun. A lot of the families go out there and enjoy it. A lot of great time to spend with your family. It's happening tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday out over in Waimanala over at the Newtown Country Stables. Tickets are still available, so go down and help make, a great foundation.
I grew up in upcountry Maui, and the rodeo there for 4th of July was very, very popular, but I've never been to a rodeo here, so maybe it's time to go back and introduce it to the kids.
Yeah, a lot of great paniolos here in Hawaii.
Yes.
Now, Saturday, Trini, the Waikiki Show will be taken over by some of Hawaii's top performers and musicians for the Aloha Aina Music Festival.
Oh.
Yes, now take a look at this poster. We have entertainers, Amy Hanali Gilliam, Fiji, Brother Nolan, Henry Capono, so much more. They're all going to be at this festival, and it's all for the Mauna Loa as well as Sacred Lands benefit here. They're really trying to support that, bring an awareness out. So tickets are on sale over at Ticketmaster.com, also the Blaisdell box office, and at all Walmart locations. So it's a great concert. It starts at 5 p.m. over at the Waikiki Show.
We are so lucky to have so many wonderful entertainers here in Hawaii, and when they all come together like this.
They do.
Oh, man. I mean, it's such a great show.
It's a great concert.
Can't
I mean, with that all-star lineup, you can't go wrong.
Absolutely.
You can't go wrong. Yes. And finally, Trini, we've talked about movies for keikis. The University of Hawaii at Manoa, the outreach program, they're offering a Kids First Film Festival and really focusing on films that are family-friendly, that are free of violence, no race or gender bias in this wonderful festival. So this Sunday, June 28, over at the Art Auditorium, they're going to offer a free film, and it's going to be The Seventh Dwarf. It's a wonderful film, and it's free. They can bring the family out for an afternoon out there and just enjoy this wonderful film.
When I heard that you might be talking about this today, I looked it up, and I love that they're really trying to bring back films that are clean because there are so many children's movies out there that there's still so much violence, bad language.
Right.
So this one is, it's the kind that you don't mind your kids
Absolutely.
Watching.
Absolutely, and it has, all the movies that they're going to showcase throughout the film festival all have a wonderful message in it. So this film this weekend, I think the families will enjoy bringing everyone out there for a nice time out.
And the key word here is free.
Free, that's right.
I love it. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.